truck at the top.
Even the owner of the property, Mr. Wally Bob, is there.